Don't you wish you could do this to Washington politicians and a lot of Alaska ones too? I'm Mark Begich. Alaska families are the ones getting hurt. Every time a senator meets with special interests, it should be public record. Every senator and their spouse should detail every nickel of their income. And no Senate pay raise unless they raise the minimum wage at the same time. I've approved this message because I'll be a senator as independent as Alaska, who puts Alaska families first.
Ultimate Car Wash.